This robot may soon be delivering parcels. It can lift heavy boxes, scan the area to avoid obstacles, and collaborate with other robots. Ford plans to pair it with a self-driving van. Project is under development. It will work along with a self-driving van, which receives real-time data from a computer, and that's the route to the customer's door. It has a folding structure, so it takes up almost no space inside the van.